Good afternoon and welcome to this show. This show, though, this is my beginning, so I just want to teach you how to set up GTA San Andreas file. First of all, and also to install the cheats. So, first of all, you collected the game as it is now, is on my phone. So, like, I just want to teach you guys how to install it, the folder you will name, the naming of the folder. So, directly, let me go to files. Because I have it, I don't want to lose my file, so let me rename mine. Okay, so I've done it already, so let me go to Android OBB Rockstar Games and rename. Perfect. So I'll just play something here, and that is one. So I can press OK. So if I so now, let me go back, teach you guys how to install it. So this is it. I uninstall the app rather. So uninstalling GTA is on the screen now. So now, due to me having the file there, stuffs like that. That kind of thing. As I've deleted the application, my file has gone. So simply put, I'll start from the beginning, and that's a very hectic work, as you all know. So because of you guys, I deleted it. Let me go to Zender. Okay, so this is my Zenda. Now I go like this. So this is my apps. This video is just to show you how to install GTA SA. You can see the application is no more there. My GTA app is no more there. Can you see everything is gone completely? Everything is gone completely. This is really serious. This is serious. Oh my god. This is serious. This is serious. But nevertheless, subscribe to this channel and listen to the next video. Watch the next video. You will see me back and back for you guys. Thank you.